Good morning.
Darling, you send me. I know you send me. Darling, you.
Hey guys, good morning. It's Priyanka. Today is 12th of October and I'm vlogging because NTA is going to declare the NEET 2020 results anytime soon. मेरे अंदर सारी मिक्स फीलिंग्स चल रही हैं. आई एम फीलिंग एक्साइटेड, नर्वस, एंग्शियस एंड ऑल दोज थिंग्स आर गोइंग इनसाइड माई हेड राइट नाउ. आई कैन लिटरली फील द एड्रेनालिन रश. सो आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू किक स्टार्ट माई डे विद अ कोल्ड शावर. इट मेक्स मी फील रियली एनर्जेटिक. ओके, सो आई जस्ट टुक अ शावर एंड हैड माई ब्रेकफास्ट एंड नाउ आई हैव टू क्लीन अप दिस मेस. Results have been postponed because the Supreme Court has allowed NTA to reconduct NEET exam for the students who missed it because of either corona or being stuck in containment zones on 14th of October. So the results will be finally announced on 16th of October now. So the results are finally here. The site and it showed that the results will be out soon and the time given was 4 o'clock and it's already 4:39 p.m. but they haven't uploaded it yet. I am very very scared.
5 hours later. One eternity later.
Hey guys, good morning. Last night I totally freaked out because I was not expecting such a low rank on my score. After the exam, I was expecting my score to be around 590, but I did a lot of silly mistakes. These negative markings, they really put you down. But at the end of the day, I am satisfied with my preparation because I did put all my efforts and I don't regret anything. I'm expecting a college in my state Uttarakhand. Let's see, fingers crossed. Last night my family was also very supportive.
Papa, how do you feel?
Very good, beta. Very nice.
They were also expecting more, but then they were really nice to me. Congratulations to everyone who are scoring well, and to those who are not, it's fine. This year almost 14 lakh candidates appeared for the NEET exam and total government seats are only 41,000. So obviously everyone cannot make it. But just look at your journey. You must have gained a lot of experiences, a lot of knowledge. So just remember to learn from your failures and take it as your advantage. Aajkal competition itna high hai that survival has become very difficult. जो भी आपका पैशन है, इंटरेस्ट है, इफ़ यू फॉलो दैट एंड यू परस्यू योर करियर इन्वॉल्विंग दैट पैशन और इंटरेस्ट, मेरे अकॉर्डिंग इतनी ज़्यादा कॉम्पिटिशन में दैट इज़ द की टू सक्सेस. एंड प्लीज़ ये कुछ स्टूपिड से यूट्यूब वीडियोज़ देखकर डोंट गेट डीमोटिवेटेड. बी रियलिस्टिक बट डोंट गेट डीमोटिवेटेड. हमेशा इसको इम्पोर्टेंस देना. डोंट कंपेयर योर सेल्फ विद अदर्स. फीलिंग हैप्पी फ्रॉम इनसाइड इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट बिकॉज हैप्पीनेस इंक्रीजेज योर प्रोडक्टिविटी. Universe has got everything planned and it is for our very best. Always remember that. I wish you guys all the best. So I'm going to end this vlog here. Please do subscribe, like, share and comment. Bye.